networking queen. And on Saturday, really excited. So I absolutely love sales. I want every. I think everybody has amazing business. They've all got amazing products and services. And just about everybody that I help is really a sole trader or has that mindset of a sole trader. Even if you're an accountant and you work in an accounting firm but you want your own customers, you've got to have that mindset of being a sole trader. Most sole traders want to work in their business, not on their business, and I believe in that too, as you should be spending more time, the hands-on, than trying to find customers. So on Saturday, with David and I are running a workshop over at World of Wellbeing on overcoming sales anxiety. We're going to talk about the sales stuff, which is possibly what's stopping the sales from coming through, and David's going to do the Google side of it. So even if you don't want a website, wow, the most amazing stuff ever, David's great. So workshop went Saturday, this Saturday, World of Wellbeing, half day in the morning. That's it, I'm sitting down.